Hey, it's Dr. Hannah with this week's Hot Topic. Today I want to talk to you about the health benefits of drinking red wine. So the first thing it does for you is it warms you up. Your blood vessels dilate and it causes warm blood to move closer to the skin. This is why you feel warmer. Reason number two it's good for you, it's good for your heart's health. So the alcohol and certain substances in the red wine, which it's more specifically the resveratrol, actually may help prevent coronary artery disease, and that decreases your chance of a heart attack. Reason number three, red wine is good for you. It helps you look better. Not in the sense that, you know, when you're drunk, everything looks better kind of thing you've heard, but it actually helps your facial muscles loosen and it makes your cheeks flush with color, and that makes you look a little bit more relaxed and thus more attractive, which I've actually mentioned this in a couple videos before. So when you look less stressed, you're more attractive to people in general and they're more drawn to you. Reason number four is you sleep better. So this was just a study where you had people who had just only water versus people who drank red wine, and they found that you just have better sleep. Reason number five, and this is a reason that's super awesome, is you burn fat. So going back to the resveratrol, it's a polyphenol, which is found in wine, and it transforms that white fat that you have that makes it really hard to burn into burnable brown fat, and it dramatically decreases the growth of fat cells, which helps lower your weight and also helps prevent type 2 diabetes. And then the last reason wine is really good for you is it helps you fight sickness. So wine contains a lot of high flavonoids, or just an antioxidant. So when you drink wine, it decreases the inflammation in your nose, the airways, that usually happen whenever you get a flu or a cold. You don't want to drink a whole bottle of wine. I'm talking about one or two glasses of red wine. These are all the health benefits that happens. So if you just drink responsibly, again, don't drink the whole bottle by yourself every single night. But these are some really good reasons why adding a glass or two of red wine every night is good for your health. That's all I have for you guys this week. We'll see you guys next time.